would have thought that I would ever pursue the 4,000-footers as aggressively as I have? Who could believe that I would hike 23 4,000-footers in 1 year? And how did I overcome my childhood fear of hiking and end up with 36 of the 48 4Ks in the bag? Those are questions for another day. But now, with these final 12 peaks, the quest for the 4,000-footers draws to a close.